sure you've heard by now, but following the screening of the fight of the Brook, a fairly nasty brawl broke out in the car park, up to 10 guys. A man by the name of Diego Holton, 37, father of two, apparently stepped in to try and help his brother. He was knocked to the ground, repeatedly punched, kicked. He's now fighting for life in hospital. It's not looking good. How disappointing is that, to know that that happened?
It's disappointing to know it happened any time, not just a night of my fight. So, you know, it's sad, and you know, it's happening all over the world, it's happening everywhere, but the awareness is definitely changing, the awareness is shifting. So, considering how many people were out and about on that night, as I would say, it's a shocking incident, and one that's, you know, everyone wishes, especially him and his family, never happened. I think the awareness is changing the way people think. Carol's punching campaigns definitely changed the way people are thinking, the way people are acting, especially when someone else sees something. So from the accounts I've heard, that bloke tried to step in and stop a fight. So it's just sad all around, but I think the shifting focus about how people treat each other is as slow as that can change. But it's never going to go away.
You went out of your way to it.
Knowing you, though, you'd be quite emotional about that, wouldn't you? I mean, you'd be feeling that bloke's family.
Everyone would be. I don't know, you may. Attached to it in a way, but yeah, it's very sad. I don't know the circumstances, all I know is what I really remember that he was trying to say, stop a fight, which is even sadder. The poor guy was trying to do a piece of guy and how he's fighting for his life. It's just shocking.
You went out of your way to stress after the fight, but it's just sport what you do. I mean, what is your message to young blokes who suddenly I think is something more?
Yeah, the message is if you really want to do it, if you think you're brave, you want to do it. Think you're brave, think you're tough. Don't do it with the square of the pub against someone suspecting innocent people. That's not brave, that's the lowest form of courage you have. Stepping into the ring, or stepping in the cage, or stepping into the combat arena with a trained professional fighter who knows what they're doing and will test you if you really want to test yourself. Other than that, it's disgusting.